myself at the door.
Something like a man, praying to an angel. I think these might be his final words, actually. Wow. And the mosaic you can see on the right, that was found just round the corner, just below Dublin. So we know this is Exeter. It's all shamanic tokens. I don't know. And the cuts and buttons, look at all the detail on it. That must have been made with a stick or a finger. Oh, we've left out. We're out. We're out. Oh. 17th century. Good choice. So, looking at this readout, I think the time circuit's a bit jumbled. They're not all 17th century. They're roundabout. I think the pot on the left is about the 18th century. And that was for drinking posset. You can see the straws coming out halfway down.